Fresh defense. Arguably one of the best situational mutations in the game, second only to Mithridatism in my opinion. Hello friends, I'm JJ, welcome to my channel. In this video, I will show you what I think is the easiest way to get the fresh defense mutation. This is an ice cap mint, and it's likely the first one that you will ever see in your grounded playthrough. It is found near the Burgle chip in the Red Ant Hill, and even though it is the first one you'll ever see, chances are you won't ever actually come down here to get this one. More likely, you will go here, to the Ice Cap Mint's case located near the mysterious machine. Let's start off by describing what Fresh Defense is and why you want it. It increases your resistance to gas and burning damage by 25% per level. It also reduces your sizzle rate by the same amount. It's extremely useful for that first stink bug kill, a short run through the haze, or making your way into the sandbox for the first time. Now level 3 is easily attainable, as I will show you. Eat a single mint shard to unlock the mutation. Eat 4 more to unlock level 2. And to reach level 3, eat a grand total of 10 mint shards, giving you a whopping 75% to those resistances, as well as a 75% reduction to your sizzle timer. If you found this video helpful, you can give me a hand by hitting that like button. And if I've earned it, please consider subscribing. I'll see you guys in the next one.